बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान अस्सलाम वालेकुम। आई एम योर टीचर सैयदा सामिया ज़हरा, सब्जेक्ट साइंस, क्लास 5। टुडे विल स्टार्ट आवर चैप्टर 4, दैट इज स्मॉल क्रिएचर्स अराउंड। फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द लर्निंग आउटकम्स। एट द एंड ऑफ दिस क्लास स्टूडेंट विल एबल टू डिफाइन डिफरेंट इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ इंसेक्ट्स। हाउ डू स्मॉल क्रिएचर्स हेल्प अस? देयर आर सो मैनी स्मॉल क्रिएचर्स अराउंड अस, इंक्लूडिंग मॉस्किटो, फ्लाइज एंड स्पाइडर, टर्माइट एंड बीज। We normally feel that they are very dirty, they are very creepy, but basically they are sometimes very useful for us. Pollination, we get help from the ant, and sometimes flies jo hain wo hamare liye helpful hoti hain for production of honey, and mosquitoes are all, we feel that they spread dengue and malaria. But they also important for us because check the algae and bacteria present in water. So mosquito and bees also are very important for us. Now if we are talking about a spider have to keep a check on the number of insects in your home. If you are talking about cockroaches, feed on the decaying matter and release nitrogen in their faces, that it is used for the plants. And if we are talking about termites have to recycle plant tissue. If we are talking about the silkworm, we get silk from the silkworm. So I hope you understand that the insects are also very important for us. Thank you, Allah Hafiz.